He was a bum, was a king, was a joke, was a fling, was the man, was a hit, he was everything in between. Was a flop, was a team, was alone, had a dream, was everything in between, was everything in between. Was a bum, was a king, was a joke, was a fling, was the man, was a hit, he was everything in between. Was a flop, was a team, was alone, had a dream, was everything in between, was everything in between. When he was young, he was a loud kid, just trying to get a good laugh. Sometimes he got in trouble, had to sit outside the class. All his teachers told him he was bright, but he just wouldn't listen. He was busy trying to be funny so nobody would diss him. He should have got A's, instead got C's, cause he got caught up in the social butterfly disease. He'd rather hang out with his friends, cause he sticks out in his family, but felt like he was all alone, like no one understands me. But from an early age, he knew he had a gift. He wasn't good looking, but his personality was the shit. He was a cool kid, the type of cat everybody could kick it with. The life of the party, out of control, acting ridiculous. But yet he still felt like it wasn't enough, like it wasn't really his friend. So he learned to be tough, and even though he knew everybody the way that it seemed, he was the man, he was a joke, he was everything in between. He was a bum, he was a king, he was a joke, he was a fling, he was the man, he was a hit, he was everything in between. He was a flop, he was a team, he was alone, he had a dream, he was everything in between. He was everything in between. He was a bum, he was a king, he was a joke, he was a fling, he was the man, he was a hit, he was everything in between. He was a flop, he was a team, he was alone, he had a dream, he was everything in between. He was everything in between. When he was 16, he started chilling with the older cats. They got him fucked up and drunk and introduced him to rap. He used to act like he was grown up, but he looked half his age, and somehow he always found himself stepping up to the stage. He loved to be noticed and had a knack for entertainment, so he gave a shot at rapping, and it hasn't been the same since. He used to spit the shit he wrote to all his friends, but they told him to give it up, kid, you sound like you're 10. He never really let it get to him, he kept on while they was talking shit. He was busy writing the next song. He met a cat that made beats and formed a crew with himself, a producer and a friend that he knew. He was coming up in hip-hop and met a grip of MCs, but it just wasn't enough, he still felt like he was empty. He was one step closer to achieving his dream. He was a flop, he was a scheme, he was everything in between. He was a bum, he was a king, he was a joke, he was a fling, he was the man, he was a hit, he was everything in between. He was a flop, he was a team, he was alone, he had a dream, he was everything in between. He was everything in between. He was a bum, he was a king, he was a joke, he was a fling, he was the man, he was a hit, he was everything in between. He was a flop, he was a team, he was alone, he had a dream, he was everything in between. He was everything in between. When he was 18, he graduated school and got a job, but he spent all of his money grabbing sacks from Rob. He had a couple 9-to-5s, but he'd rather be dead, so he quit him and pursued selling drugs instead. But he kept spitting, and the city began listening, but he still sounded young, so the hype was limited. But he never lost sight of the stage, he kept ripping it. But 18 and 19 were pretty insignificant. When he was 20, he was close but still far. Now instead of his class, he had to sit outside of the bar. While everybody was inside, he was kicking it in his vehicle, ready to bust a rhyme for a bunch of drunk people. But his efforts paid off, and he earned his respect. Now the whole city can't wait to hear what's next, and he's a real musician in his local city scene. He was a bum, he was a king.